Okay. This will really be the last question. Yeah. Thank you.
It's in continuation with the USMD discussion. Is it important to do the clerkmanship or studentship during my student years? I mean, how important is it? I heard a lot about it, but I don't have a clear idea.
I could only understand the part that you should do it in your when you're a student itself.
Yeah.
What is the next component of your question?
Is it really important to do it during my course of MBBS time, or can I do it after that also?
No. See, what happens, let's look at this. The USMLE is the same exam for you people or the American graduates. They also have to do the USMLEs, like the same paper, same standard, right? The way the US system works is the students will do their step one USMLE when they are student, even before they get to the final exams, because it's all the preclinical subjects, right? Then, when they are ready to apply for the residency programs, they do their step two, right? Now, can you emulate that over here? It's going to be difficult. The reason is, you see the format of questions and the orientation through the subject is different. Now, in trying to do your USMLE step one, you might lose your MD or MBBS, general medicine or surgery. So make sure you don't compromise your regular curriculum first.
I was asking about the clerkmanship. The 1 month clinical
clerkship rotation. Clerkship, okay, fine. That's an important thing that you asked, right? Let me make it clear. Doing clerkships is always a good thing. Absolutely, no issue with that. Whether you are a student or into your house science, do a clerkship there if you can. Then, don't ever do a mistake in trying to do a clerkship. What is the mistake that people are doing? They're breaking their house agency because they don't plan ahead of time. So they don't get the clerkship month through the house agency period. So they're doing the house agency for 10 months and they're leaving it off for another 6 months. Going back to the US, do a clerkship, come back and finish your internship. Never do that. It will be a big hole on your CV all your life. You're not going to get any advantage. If you can finish it without extending your house agency or without extending your MBBS, it is advised. But if ever you have to extend because you don't get it on time, don't do that. Don't extend your MBBS for any reasons, because you'll declare that and your CV will be in a repository with the FCVS, Federation of Credential Verification Service. Once it is there for your lifetime. You'll never be able to change it. So don't extend your MBBS for the sake of doing clerkship. If you can do it before that, that's fine. Okay?